wonders, where little experiences make you so wonderful. Okay, do you know what kind of photos does a tortoise take? Well, it is selfies. Do you love butterflies? Who doesn't love butterflies? So today we are going to make a ceiling hanger using origami butterflies. Now let's see what we need. We need few sheets, colored sheets of paper, and a ring or a piece of cardboard, thread, and then fabricol and scissors. Now take a sheet of paper, and then now we are going to make a square. We have this portion below, so take the scissors and then cut it. Now we got a square in this line out here. So now we'll try to take this corner and then join it to this corner. Two lines. Now you have to fold it into half. And open it and do the other way also. Now we see four lines. One, two, three, four. We just now made this line. Now hold the ends of the lines and then pinch. I'm showing you again. Hold the ends of the line and then pinch it. Now bring them together. You'll see something like this. Now let them sleep. Now hold it with one finger tight. Now press everything down. Now you get a triangle. Now join this corner to this corner. Take the scissors and cut it into a curve. Now I have cut the curve. Now open it. You'd have two layers on each side. Now take the first layer. You see this bottom edge, isn't it? You have to match it with the center line. You have to do it on the other side also. You see it like, it looks like a heart inside the triangle. Now flip it and then you see this corner, isn't it? Lift it up and then pull it a bit beyond this edge. You have to do the step very carefully. Flip it again. Now take glue, apply it on this corner. Fold it to stick it.
Hooray! Our origami butterfly is done!
I also made few more.
You can also make cute little butterflies using little squares like this one.
Now let's keep the butterflies aside. Now let's start making the hanger. I'm using the ring to make the hanger. You can also use cardboard pieces in different shapes and make holes in it and then hang from it. I'm using the ring because it's a bit more fun. Now let's start decorating the ring. I'm using thread for it. You can also use paints or you can stick colorful papers on it. Now let's start decorating it. Decorated another ring to show you. Next step is to hang the butterflies. So you will need some pieces of thread. Now take a butterfly and then now you see this line, isn't it? This line. You have to apply glue on that line. And now, take a piece of thread and then stick it. What else? I already made one. Now we have to tie it to the ring. Now let's see what we have.
Hooray!
Our origami butterfly ceiling hanger is done.
you take your parents' help to stick it to the roof, to the ceiling, and then hang it. Until we talk another little wonderful thing next week, remember, you're the best kid in the world. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye.